Yeah, welcome back to another video. Yeah, it's Powadi behind the camera, always, as you know, the way he's doing, the way with his bicycle. Today he's here on the OIC road with his bicycle riding toward Sukuta traffic light and going forward to to see the activities going on here right in Gambia, because we are now about to the preparation of the corridor. Well, as you can see, we are now on the journey. I see the movements, some development in Gambia going around, and so on, so on. When you are new to this platform, please subscribe, like, comment, and share the video to your friends, your neighbor, your family, your uncle, your nephew. Yes, nice Gambia. Right here we are in Sukuta traffic light. As you can see, that's the runabout. And you can see the movements of those who sell in here. Yeah. Yeah, you can see now, still on the way, but still here in scooter traffic lights. Yeah, we are moving down toward two turntable Bursibi second flyover. And today, you'll right see me and my bicycle riding on top of the flyover, cross the flyover. Big up to my crew down there, nice Gambia, the whole crew. Salla di Paradise View. As you can see, Paradise View is there. Salla di. Right now. Well, you can see how the ways, the road is free and the vehicles are going on their own, driving fast. There's not too much of traffic congestion on this other highway, OIC road. They also limit the driver's speed by putting this police markers. Police markers or these police cones. You can spot one is here, it's down. One cone is down, but they put markers on the highway, police cones. For reduced driver's speed. Oh! because of the way they used to drive, they drive it speedily. We are now passing Mariamukunda Johnson. Soon I will reach a turntable as possible. Today is the last Friday, Ramadan. May we witness many, many more Ramadans to come, and with good health and long life. But the Ramadan was, today was very hot. I'm special as we used to know in Gambia, in Fridays, at times it's used to hot. Slightly like today, it was hot, you know. You can spot that. There's a new road construction going down there, just after the petrol station. As you can see where the vehicles are coming out. that road can lead you to Tangier, but one day I'll make a video to that road and to see more about that road. Development is coming a bit by bit. The tunnels, they are very in deep. This kind of water tunnels that we usually need in Gambia, because I mean, it cannot hold no dustbin, no like no this cabbage. And every now and then they can be clean it out, the cabbage in there. But with the cover one, we don't need that one much in Gambia because of it contains many cabbage. Right, I'm now in turntable, the second flyover in Borussia Bay. And well, let's go and see some movement or some activities and the corridor preparations. How the up and down is going on here.
Gracias.
Thanks for they are promoting my best. For my bicycle is Ferrari. It's just a bicycle, not Ferrari. Oh yeah. And now we are taking on that other side to see what activity is going around there. Here in Turntable. At Borusibi. Here, there's no roundabout, but I'm going to cross the in there. It said this quarters or manhole they are making over here. We where was he looking? Where was he looking till he got into here? It's crazy. Or maybe also the fasting for the eyes. Let me just take my route. Here is the footpath for people walking on bicycle. But I was using where the vehicle I know where the vehicle are using, isn't it? But anyway, let me take my road now on my road. Runabout here is always a problem, that's where it's blocked, congested. Thank you. Sanyang. Guru food. Oh, your sister, thank you. No, no. I am ginger kid. As you can see here in Tontebu, people are selling these vegetables, these are businesses, same time, people are on their corrected preparations, down there, now I'm moving again. There, I'm selling. link of cucumber, potatoes, Irish potatoes, yams, can see there, tomatoes, green pepper, red pepper, yellow pepper, salad, and subo, meat. Thank you. Here, turntable. Having a movement. Sometimes car problem, vehicle problem. Especially these days, coming towards like these quarantine days, it's going to be difficult to have a vehicle. Either to go to Serekunda or turntable or pre-gamma. Wheresoever you are going, it's always difficult. Why make it difficult? Because sometimes the traffic is too congested. So the vehicle don't move so much fast like the way it is and drop orders and come and pick orders. You know, and see all those people standing here with cars, vehicles, going but not the same locations. Some going to Brigama, Lamen, Costa Road, Busumbal and Farado, you know, they are all here. And those want to go fast too around Tabakoro, even they are simply using this way.